Okay, here we have the question. It says if a divided by b equals 2, what is the value of 4 times b divided by a? So we have the answer choices 0, 1, 2, and 4. Now, we could certainly do some algebraic manipulation and, solve for a or b and then substitute it in here and do stuff like that. Don't do that. I definitely wouldn't do that on this question. I would just pick a value of a and b so that when I divide, I get 2, and then I would plug them in here. So notice, if a equals 2 and b equals 1, right, we would have a divided by b, that would be 2 over 1, that equals 2. Okay, so these values of a and b satisfy this original, requirement. Just substitute those values now into 4b over a. So 4 times b over a, that would equal 4 times, again, we said b is equal to 1. A is equal to 2, that would be 4 over 2, which would give you 2, and boom, there's your answer. So again, super quick, nothing tricky in that one. Again, you could certainly do some algebraic manipulation to come up with this solution, but again, to me, that would be overkill. It would be so much faster just to pick some values that work, and you've done this, in probably less than 10 seconds, and you're off to the next one.